Live breaking overnight, Birmingham police are investigating a shooting on 4th Court West near Princeton Highway. Investigators on the scene tell CBS 42 someone shot a man just after 10 o'clock last night. Paramedics rushed him to the hospital. Police say the man was in serious condition. When we get more information, we'll update this story.